On campus, you have those trays that just stack on top of each other on which you can put food and whatnot. The stack in a computer system is very similar.
Shown here, actually stack on one another to form long contiguous duplexes. In this part B here, you can see.
I look at this stack on the floor and I'm just like, this is crazy.
A different level, so you're trying to work out how they stack on top of each other without colliding so they can move underneath each other and give you that natural motion you're trying.